mash off. Let's play a... Oh, honk, I have a thing for you to think about. You reminded me. This path seems like the one that we can do without dying. Also, if we're particularly strong, maybe we can just take two elites in a row instead of this campfire. There is this one, but it's a little bit too ambitious, I think. Take a look at what's here. Yeah, I think if I just take 250 gold and take the rightmost path, that's probably okay. A little bit slow. I don't get strong until here. I have to make two campfire decisions before that. I might lose an upgrade off of the decision. I think it's better than the other stuff I can do though. Like, there is this as well, but I don't have enough gold for two good stores. I'm basically losing that floor. Is it time to murder that tower in cold blood like my dad always? It's time to murder that spire like Summer, baby. Booga 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 booga. Hardweb hollow. This is definitely not obviously Doom and Gloom over Sundered. I think in a Hexago stacked, probably the scaling damage on Doom and Gloom is enough. This is a heal for a card remove. I would not pay 40 gold and 17 health to remove one card there. It'd be sort of insane. Cold Snap, I might get to just start killing elites and not have to go to the campfire. There's also taking Capacitor and going to the campfire, though. I'm gonna take Cold Snap. I think Cold Snap's just too strong to be taking Capacitor over, especially with the Dark Orb, right? Capacitor is actively bad for the Dark Orb. Whereas the Cold Snap is actively good. Sardil, hey, banana muffin. And the fans has finally passed. Well, it's not 6 a.m. yet. I have my window open right now. AC isn't on. It's nice. I'm a fan. Wait. No, I'm not a fan. Fan is turned off. Challenge is interesting to me because as of its beginning, I feel like I'm barely functioning, like, mentally. I feel like I'm still exhausted from the 3 days of heat. You waggy, thanks for the 2 months. Bloom is a pretty good card, yeah. Just does a little bit of everything. Unfortunate that I have no potions right now. So Pantograph doesn't do anything until... Feels like we have like two or three inflection points coming up before we get to a point where Pantograph does anything, basically. Nice. That was a really big turn. Saves a lot of health, gets us a block potion. Okay, with that I can take this floor then, and Lagavulin's a lot better than Gremlin Knob. Nice, nice, nice. What is the government definition of mateship? What does that mean? I have so many questions. Channeling card. I think it's impossible to miss. The Sweeping Beam? I already have a Doom and Gloom. I think I'm gonna say I'm good. Amplify as our first rare isn't perfect. Heart of Overrule sometimes proc, maybe not very often. This can kill me. Jinoki. See if I can get my gold back. Yes. Doesn't seem completely impossible that Auto Shields is better than Ball Lightning right now. And Auto Shields. Maybe Tara. Whoops. I'm pretty sure I buy Waffle anyway. If I'm not buying Waffle, I have to like buy probably multiple potions. And I can buy everything here, right? I can get... Bias Cog Glacier Waffle card remove, I think. Pantograph. Yep. You know where that works? It isn't before this. But you have successfully analyzed the things on the screen and named one of them. I'm gonna do this instead. Can I actually card remove? Hard remove. Thank you for the 200 bits, Soto. I think I. Tinker because I can. Okay. Just the same fight as last time, but with one less enemy. Like you do. Is that at 32? And then I do this and do this. It's dead. Fight. Low world's actually okay here. Against Hexaghost. Okay, no gremlin knob. Good. Your cat girl, it's going all right. Micron, glad you're enjoying it. Okay, I'm not sure any of these relics do anything. Someday. It's not at the moment. Like a hello world for Hexaghost. Really need that? A Dark Orb of Bullseye and a Biased Cog Plus. I don't think I need it. Gotten ceramic fish and bottled flame as our first relics. No, right? Seems better. Don't hit dual cast. Thank you. Act one. went about as well as it possibly could. I had to take a lead over campfire this floor. I rested here. I guess maybe I could have upgraded here and then gotten waffle there, but like, that's not the correct play. Not the correct play. I think it was a good act one. I'm gonna take electrodynamics. Deck's not strong enough to not be taking electrodynamics yet. And I'm gonna take pyramid, I think. Thanks for the 16 months, Merstown. You're even. I mean, we would have won this fight without Pantograph, so. Pretty sure that resting there would have been quite bad. Ram Club, hello. Exeggos tends to kill you by filling your deck with burns, not by hitting you for 25 damage as quickly as possible. Start this way. It is possible that I'll want to go this way. It's about the same path as this one, except that it misses a store, which is like okay, because I don't have a lot of gold. And I guess the super elite, obviously. I think I looked at how paths are generated and estimated that having to take the super elite in an act costs you like somewhere between the value of half an elite floor and a full elite floor, somewhere in that sort of range generally. So getting that elite killed this act instead of having to take it next act is pretty nice, given that this act in particular has a nice path for elite killing. Art of War is a lot better with Runic Pyramid now. I guess upgrade pot? I should have used it turn earlier or something. I don't know. There was probably no way around that. A defragment? Sure. You asked, thanks very much for the 7 months. Uncle Musho to you too. With a regal pillow, it feels like I should rest at campfires and take cards at libraries. Especially since a turbo is sort of a little bit insane right now. My rare chance is very low though. But so much of Defect runs is seeing the right card rewards to build yourself orb scaling. Also, I could take a self repair. So there's aggregate, turbo, self repair, loop, consume. All of these cards are very good. Hey, Luigi. Pretty sure aggregate's better than turbo. It's a little bit close. Equilibrium all. I think I'm good. Aggregate better than turbo? Just thought it made me more energy. And also it doesn't put a void in my discard pile. Though it doesn't work this turn. A boot sequence seems helpful. A disc seems very good, that's a good floor. Basically full health. These slavers. We like floor one electrodynamics in this fight. Or turn one electrodynamics rather. Plus 8. Wondering if I can cold snap here. Or even defend. Can I defend? 8 plus 9 plus 9 is 26. I'm weakened still. I think I can actually defend. Arcalcum's nice. I think with Arcalcum there's much less reason to be taking a steam barrier now. And this deck seems strong enough to just rest here. Play it super safe. Obviously I can upgrade Defragment. Pretty strong. upgrade aggregate, upgrade electrodynamics. There are lots of good upgrades. But it feels like having a solid health buffer. Actually get full value from the rest too. Fills me to exactly full. I think that's gonna be a little bit better. I believe I just passed turn now. Okay. Maybe didn't need the rest. Stack Plus is a very sensible card to add to a deck which you've put aggregate in. There's also Go for the Eyes, which works nicely with Pyramid. So 31 months. Stack doesn't contribute to setting my orbs up, is the thing. I wonder if I go through three hallway fights of going to the Kempfire and the elite, sacrifice a relic for two more card rewards, a relic and an upgrade. Because we're at a point now where hitting loop and capacitor and stuff sort of wins the run. I already have a bullseye. That makes Go for the Eyes better because I actually care about artifact charges. Alright, this is like a very pivotal point in a run that's already in pretty good shape, but I'm trying to work out the best way to convert it. Use relics to help with turn one. Relics could even do okay with scaling. Hey, plumped alpaca. Got it all. Could have had it all. Gloom's hollow. Ah. God fucking damn it, aggregate. I'm okay with Kaladin. Quite likely that I'll have 4 energy very soon. This is just an upgrade. It's not a bad upgrade, but I think that a question mark is probably better. I take apparitions pretty happily here. Take bites. Eh. No. Upgrade strikes defense is still good though. Transform is maybe better than campfire. That's interesting. I feel bad for aggregate. I feel bad for me. Ram seems fine. Don't think it should be that tilted to the right. What? Just a thing that the map algorithm can do. It's good, it's bad. Damn it, aggregate. I'm confident that it'll get there eventually, though. Thank you. You have a very buffing champ today. The bullseye dual cast is a lot. It's times three, right? We need the dark orb to get to 100. Weird in a bit. Just play Bias Cog now. I guess I can wait until next turn. For the turn after. Close. This is a Dragon Ball Z fight. Yeah, maybe. I'm sort of good with passing. Sort of seems fine. I guess I can go like aggregate, bullseye, dual cast, and play block cards or something. I guess it's okay. It doesn't one shot, but wins. Didn't exactly play block cards, did I? In fact, I made it so I blocked for less. Core Surge. Core Surge's Biased Cog. This is a combo, they say. Not a fourth energy. I think Pandora's box is completely fine though. Amplify. Amplify is fun. Multicast. Multicast can do stuff here. Yeah, it's a good Pandora's box. I'm glad I took the Amplify. Elites on the side. Got a store with 430 gold already. Second store if we miss. Seems like a good path. No one sees that you are gay. I'm sorry to hear that. Deserve to be seen. The war needs to do work. We just got rid of a lot of strikes, so that'll help a bit. Can't just block for 24. Maybe that's the line. Art of War does not work between floors, no. Storms. Sort of interesting. That's doing a lot of damage. How many attacks do I have? I have a Go for the Eyes, two Cold Snaps, Bullseye, Compile Driver, Doom and Gloom, or Surge. Decided to quit and go hide in the forest. Farewell, Jim Fizzle. Been swell. Plant honey. I have pantographs, so it's like a full heal. Okay. Surge into play it. I played the game for 6,000 hours. Think about it. Sometimes for quite a long time. Hey, Kickfurt! For 6,000 hours when there are only 24 hours in a day. Oh, I have day 2.0. It's a new timeline feature. Instead of experiencing my days linearly, I just get the highlights of each day repeatedly over and over again. I don't think I want another heat sinks. I don't really have the energy. I hit Mummified Hand in the store, all of a sudden I want one, but I don't hit Mummified Hand that often here. Capacitor? Seems very obvious. No idea what card removes once ahead. Maybe there just isn't a good card remove. I'm thinking I'd like remove Cold Snap or something, and if I'm removing Cold Snap, that implies that I do not have a very good card remove. I guess Zap. Zap's an okay card remove. Goodness removes. I also save my gold and go to another store. Medkit is okay. Or Ornithopter is okay. They're both all right. Captain's Wheel is actually quite a lot of health for Act 4. Let's remove a card that doesn't help with the Act 4 Elite Fight, because I think the Act 4 Elite Fight is where things would go wrong most likely for this deck, if they go wrong. I don't think Zap helps very much there. And Tyron thinks the 8 months. Pretty sure I'm just taking all this gold to another store. Auto Shields is not incredible with Auric Alchem. It's also not that bad though. I'm gonna upgrade Capacitor and Amplify probably. Thank you. I'm building for 15 months. Well, this is a good turn. Monster. I thought already was intensely focused on the turn. I don't really want these. I don't have enough energy for reinforced body to be very good. I just have to play my powers. That's how we're going to win this run. Hopefully the eyes upgrade pretty good. Super guest thanks to the 14 months. Another aggregate. Wow. Wow. Oh my God, that's so hard. I can take 5 cards here. I still don't know which one of these I'm taking. Hey, Red Panders. Gecko form is actually too slow for this deck. Oh. Let's recall and see how it handles. Good pad, thanks for the 40 months on promo show to you two. Feels like both Eternal Feather and Pantograph. An okay thing to do. Draws one card. What the fuck, aggregate? Where'd you go? I have two of them now. It's like an okay self-repair, except against the Awakened One, maybe. But maybe I'm strong enough for the Awakened One fight. It's plausible. I guess it's not that good against the Heart. Regularly double apply it in the Act 4 Elite fight. Gives me a lot more health to work with in that fight. Actually, can I? No, I can't. I kill them too fast. Never mind. Sandings with a 19 months. I'll play six more cards. One. Two. Three. Everything else I have kills it. Wait. Actually, only draw one card. Okay. That was fortunate. I did not play that correctly. Was that turn one? Meaningless inversion. That was turn one, huh? Alright. This is why we took aggregate instead of turbo. Zyna, thanks for the 6 months. Uncle Mosho to you too. Zenith? I think taking the cool headed's okay. I think Liquid Memories is a bit better than Power Pot here too. So I had been thinking that Seek was going to be my upgrade. I haven't seen much evidence that that's wrong. It certainly seems like if I hit Aggregate, Amplify, Heat Sinks, the run instantly ends. Actually, I could just upgrade Heat Sinks, I guess. That certainly seems like it's allowed. But then it's like hard to draw it and stuff. I think it's just Seek. Slow hand. Very slow hand. Yikes. Doesn't even make more energy. This weird spot where we're trying not to kill this again, Frank Bottle, and we did it. No awakened one. Would have been a much more interesting fight than this one, probably. I just healed in between bosses because I have Pantagraph this run. Graph is an underrated relic. They rate it quite highly. Maybe some other people aren't rating it highly enough. Gives you a very large amount of health in the fights that are hardest in the game. Surge seems bad since we're killing them in one turn. We'll have to fight the heart for at least four turns, so. Heat sinks upgrade seems really good. Let's take it. Focus pot. Card remove, one of the things that doesn't help. Like Gloom at this point, actually. First card I added to the deck. Don't really do much anymore. I guess I have multicast. Yeah, but like when it happens against the Act 4 elites, it's just over. Doom and Gloom is not necessary. Making Mastro strategy might be better than Oddly Smoothstone, just to get me there faster. Because once this deck gets there, it just wins. Matter of getting there. I don't even, like, this doesn't do anything, I don't think. Take the focus spot. Certainly a non-zero chance that I win this turn. I could also just chill out. I have another aggregate to start next turn with. I only get three more cards, right? Because of the burns. I win a run where I only have a card had the art. That's actually how I play silent soon. So, thanks very much for the 8 months. Want to promo show to you as well. This has really not been a great draw order for this fight. Look at those cards. Hot damn, those are good. Order this is meant to go on. I don't think it matters. Probably this one. Okay, I seek. I can't play that. Oh, I can play it. I'm so confused. I swear sometimes you like. They don't let you play, what's it called there? The ones that look for a skill or a attack, you're not allowed to play there. Secret weapon and secret technique. But for some reason they let you play Seek with zero cards in your draw pile. I don't know why. I'm pretty sure the devs also don't know. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. I'm not taking an unupgraded defrag. I already have a focus potion and all of the other stuff. Let's go. Focus pot. Amplify storm. I could just amplify storm and play biased.
Colin, thanks for the 9 months. Can you fail to find with Zeke? I don't think so. A 14 months gray winged. Okay, Zeke. We seek for aggregate sinks here and just win the entire run, I believe. Sounds right to me. Not exactly setting myself up for success next turn.
Hey, Linguini, do you need things for the 7 months?
I'll put more show to you too. Doing alright. Doing okay. So that 28 months. Sure, I guess. I don't know. What else am I gonna do? Guess I can play this one. Got him. Okay, have that for next turn. I can use it to generate one energy, perhaps. I can also just pass the turn. Also allowed. Six Okay. A little bit of sleep right now. If I just go to sleep, or if I play a watcher run while asleep. Probably when I watch a run while asleep.